I'm a writer, a merchant of fear. I'm nearly done with my latest book. I've reached the climax, the big reveal. And that's when I hit writer's block. What is fear? Is it a monster? A creature of the night? No. How about something more universal? Darkness. No. Too calm and peaceful. Well, darkness is out. Wait, what about death? Yes, the one thing we must all face. It's inescapable. Nothing is more frightening than the barrel of a gun staring you in the face right as it's about to go. Click. Maybe death is the right answer. I'm just going about it the wrong way. I feel the water rushing over my face. My heart is beating faster. What was that? And nothing. I was wrong. Fear is much more personal. All this time looking forward, it was what was behind me that I was truly afraid of. Wait, that's it. The ending of my book. It's all coming to me now. I've found fear itself. It haunts me every day.